اخرج من هناك.
زبناء أجمعين،
أنت تثير اشمئزازي.
من منكم؟
cathedral. From where did I see it in my vision? They came here. Did the job for me. Towards you. Don't shoot me, okay? He's lost a lot of blood. He's gonna die if I don't help him. Thank you.
بات ياهر ماشي من جديد. رجلي لم أعد أحس بالألم، لم أعد أحس بالألم. ساحرة، أنت ساحرة، كيف يمكنك فعل ذلك؟
Sorry, I don't understand a word you're saying.
Salim, Salim.
Your name is Salim.
Salim.
Jody. I'm Jody.
Jody?
Yeah, Jody.
Jody.
We have some new friends.
Abtabni Salaha.
Get out of here before more show up.
It's okay.
I'm all right. We make a damn good team, don't we, Salim? The sun is rising. It's gonna make it tough to not be seen now. The tower's over there.
تريدين الذهاب إلى هناك؟ إلى برج الشباب؟
That's where I need to go.
أستطيع استيعابك إن شئتي. تعالي، اتبعيني.
What have I got to lose? going straight through.
Stay close, okay?
Quick! Help me! Get rid of
them. أنا لست مستعجلاً للانضمام إلى الجريمة.
لقد استولوا هؤلاء الأوغاد على كل المناطق.
Take it slow, Lady. We'll try to get by it without being noticed.
Thank you. لا 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 انسحب من هنا.
طيب لم يزب أي أذى.
This is where we have to go our separate ways. I must go. Do you understand, Salim?
لا نتركك. يمكنني البقاء ولا جانبك. هستطيع مساعدتك.
I'm sorry, but you can't come with me. Really brave, Salim. Someday, this is all gonna be over. And you can just go back to being a kid.
لك حد انقذت حياتي. لن انسى فعلك هذا ابدا.
Jamal was around here somewhere. I don't have much time. Jamal's here. Okay, now find a place close to the house where I can take cover. You know what you have to do. Find Jamal, hide him. That's him. That's Jamal. I won't be able to get close enough. You're gonna have to do it.
No,
I don't want to keep a
low profile. I'm certain that the southern areas will be in trouble. What I want
to do is to send the refugees here to prevent the Syrians from attacking.
Find a weapon. gotta do it. Orders are orders. The guy's got blood on his hands. He deserves to die. Come on. I can do this. I can kill him. I can kill him.
Salim?
Abi! Abi! لا! لا تموت يا أبي! أنا بحاجة إليك! لا تتركني! لا تتركني!
He's your father?
لماذا فعلت ذلك؟ فكرت أنا كساتيكتي!
10 years in the CIA. Never seen anything like it. Boss sends his own private helicopter to get an agent back. All the top brass are crazy about you, Jody. You and Iden, of course. Jody, you okay? Listen, I know this one was tough, but it's over. I'm going home. Just another mission accomplished, right?
I'll never forget what I saw back there, right? Never.
How's your leg?
Better when this painkiller kicks in.
And the international community had just announced its official recognition of the election of the new president, Jamal Sheikh Sharif.
Jamal Sheikh Sharif, one of the most dangerous warlords in the country.
And now, sources report that he and all his government were assassinated in what appears to be an unclaimed attack.
We have to find Jamal and eliminate him.
Hopes were high that the newly recognized President Jamal Sharif would be able to put an end to the hostilities that have ravaged his country for many years. A number of world leaders have already expressed outrage at what appears to be nothing less than a cold-blooded execution.
We have to find Jamal and eliminate him.
لماذا فعلت ذلك؟ فكرت أنك ستكتف.
You lied to me.
What are you talking about?
Jamal wasn't a warlord. He was the president. He was the democratically elected president.
Your point? We're not politicians. We had our orders.
You knew I wouldn't have murdered him. So you lied to me.
Welcome to the CIA, Jody. It's not fucking choir practice in case you haven't noticed. Now, we had a job to do, and we did it. End of story.
This might just be a fucking job to you, okay? But I don't go around killing people because some four fucking star general tells me to.
What's going on? Jody, listen, you calm down. All right, we'll get back home and we'll talk about it, okay?
You manipulated. You used me to do your dirty work.
What difference does it make, Jody? He was a dead man walking with or without you.
I have blood on my hands! Some kid lost his father because of me! Because I trusted you! Because I trusted we were doing the right thing! What am I, you Ryan? A toy? Some fucking puppet that you can just do whatever you want with?
We're getting massive turbulence!
What?
I can't control it!
Jody, for God's sake, you're gonna kill us.
No one's ever gonna bite me again, Ryan.
Jody!
Find me, I'll kill them.
Jody, listen.
Tell them, Nathan. I'll kill them.
Cody, my little princess.
Oh.
Ooh, let me look at you, girl. Oh my God, what a beautiful young woman you've become. Just as pretty as ever. A little sad and lost, like the first time I saw you.
You can't even imagine how much I missed you.
And how's Aiden? Oh, yeah. Good to see you too, buddy.
Walk with me?
Oh, yeah. I was worried. They're looking for you.
I had to run away. I mean, I had no choice. And you? What are you working on?
I'm running a small group. We're trying to classify types of entities, see if they're different species, that kind of thing. It's not the highest priority, but I get to do what I want, so.
How's Nathan?
Oh, he's the big boss now. He's running the DPA. He's come a long way since the days of our little lab.
Did you tell anyone that I called you?
No, of course not. Not even Nathan. Wouldn't do me any good to be meeting up with a known felon now, would it?
What I talked to you about? Did you find out anything?
On the day you were born, a woman named Nora Gray had a child in the DPA hospital. Her child was declared stillborn.
What else did you learn about her?
Not much. All I know is that she took part in a DPA research program some 20 years back. She also had a gift.
And the father? Did you learn anything about him?
His name was Jonathan Nichols. He died before birth. Heart failure. That's all I could find.
Where is Nora now?
She was interned in a psychiatric hospital just after she gave birth. According to her file, she should still be there now.
My mother's locked up in a mental hospital.
I'm sorry, Jody.
I've got to go see her.
Jody, I know how you feel, but she's in a mental hospital. You might not get the answers you're looking for.
I'm not looking for answers. I just need to see her. I mean, don't you understand? She's my mother. If I could look her in the eye, I could find out who I truly am.
Jody, she's in a high-security DPA facility, and you're wanted by every law enforcement agency in the country. You won't be able to walk right in.
Nothing's gonna stop me from seeing her. Look. You've taken a huge risk helping me. Thank you, Cole.
Hey. You didn't think I was gonna let you go alone, did you? I don't like it, Jody. No guard on gate. Empty parking lot? Something doesn't feel right.
I'm not back in 30 minutes. Just go.
Girl, I didn't come here to wait in no car.
Cole, wait.
I've come to see Nora Gray.
Can I see your authorization?
Maybe we can go without authorization this time. I mean, maybe we can just come to some kind of an arrangement.
I'm sorry. All visitors must have the correct authorization.
Nora Gray, 7th floor, room 43.
Hey, there's no call button. Maybe it's behind the desk. So far, so good.
First. Too far away.
Jesus. Crazy folk really freaked me out. Can we find room 43 and get the hell out of here? Thank you.
3! I found it, Jody!
Good job.
I'll wait here. Jody, she may have lost her mind. She might not even know you're there. Maybe you shouldn't go in.
It's me, Jody.
Take care of everything. It's for the best. You know that.
That's my baby! Bring her back! I've changed my mind! I want her to hit me!
The danger, quick!
Please!
Get the baby out of here!
Please, let me see her! Oh, my God! Please,
she may develop some special abilities. Let us know as soon as anything unusual happens. Increase the dose. Make sure she never regains consciousness.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. It was my fault. Jody, I've missed you so much. What happened? What did they do to you? The drugs they gave me trapped me in this hell. There's nothing I can do. Just wait for it to end. I'm gonna get you out of here. I'm gonna help you. It's too late, Jody. It's too late. I love you more than anything else in the world. Nothing will ever change that. Ah!
Jody.
Powerful condenser ever created. Impressive, isn't it?
Nathan! Oh!
Jody, it's good to see you. I was so afraid something happened to you. You've lost weight. You look exhausted. But at least you're alive. Let's go into my office. Please, have a seat. How do you feel?
I've been better. That hit on the head did not help.
No, I'm sorry. I told them not to hurt you. I just didn't want to give you a chance to use Aiden.
What happened to my mother, Nathan?
Nora was unstable. They were afraid she was a danger to herself and her baby.
My mother would never hurt me.
They couldn't take that chance, look. I was a researcher at the DPA, Jody. I didn't discover until much later what happened.
Where's Cole?
He's at home. He's fine. I know he was trying to help you. Don't worry, there won't be any consequences for last night.
Why did you never tell me about my mother? Why did you hide the truth all these years?
I tried to tell you. But how do you tell a little girl that her life isn't real? So, I looked after you, loved you, tried to protect you as best as I could.
So now what? You're just gonna hand me back to the CIA? Is that the plan, Nathan?
They brought you here because they have something for you to do, and they'd be very grateful if you do it.
You're asking me to help the people who wanted to kill me? Is that what you're asking me, Nathan?
Listen, Jody.
Why should I listen to you? You work for them, and you lied to me about my mother and my parents, and for what? The money, or the power, or the fame?
Oh, stop that, Jody. You know that's not true.
I know nothing anymore.
We know another country has discovered the infra-world. They think it's something to be controlled or manipulated. They have no idea what they're dealing with. If entities enter our world, do you know what that would mean, Jody?
What has all this got to do with me?
Because you know the infra-world better than anyone.
It's the CIA's job. And I'm done with that.
They want to offer you a deal. You do this for them, and they let you out, you're free. Jody, do you know what would happen if a passage is open? It'll be the apocalypse. You have the power to stop this.